We have no bananas. We have no bananas today. We got string beans and onions and big juicy lemons and all kinds of fruit and say. We've got an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato.
Oh, yes!
We have no bananas. We have no bananas today.
Oh, yes!
We no got the banana. We no got the banana today.
Oh, yes!
We have no bananas. We have no bananas today. We got string beans and onions and big juicy lemons and all kinds of fruit and say. We've got an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato.
Oh, yes!
We have no bananas. We have no bananas today.
Oh, yes!
We no got the banana. We no got the banana today. Bananas. We have no bananas today. We got string beans and onions and big juicy lemons and all kinds of fruit and say. We've got an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato.
Oh, yes!
We have no bananas. We have no bananas today.
Oh, yes!
We have no bananas.
We have no bananas today.
Yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. Now, three monkeys sat in a coconut tree, discussing things as they are said to be. Said one to the other, "Now listen, you two, there's a certain rumor that can't be true, that man descended from our noble race. The very idea is a big disgrace. No monkey ever deserted his wife, starved her baby, and ruined her life." Yeah! The monkey speaks his mind. And you never known a mother monk to leave the babies with others to bump, or pass them on from one to another till they scarcely knew who was their mother. Yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. And another thing you will never see, a monkey build a fence around a coconut tree and let other coconuts go to waste, forbidding all other monkeys to come and taste. Why, if I put a fence around this tree, starvation would force you to steal from me. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind. Here's another thing a monkey won't do: go out at night and get on a stew. Or use a gun, a club, or knife to take another monkey's life. Yes, man descended the weightless bomb, but brothers, from us he did not come. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind.